the song. Your music lives forever. In your mountains, your valleys, to your hills and in your glens. This music can survive the famine and oppression to the generations gone. I just sing to you the song. Let the people sing their stories and their songs, their music of the mainland. All along the vines and by the cries, songs of and Gion, join us hand in hand. And all across this ancient land, throughout the test of time, that was the music that kept our spirits free. All those songs of yours and of mine. Back in ancient times, when the bard he tells stories of the heroes, of the villains, of the chieftains to the glens, in Elizabethan times, Cromwellian wars of fury, the piper threw his sword, he killed the Harpers and the Mars. So let the people sing their stories and their songs, their music of the native land. All their lullabies, their battle cries, songs of hope and joy, join us hand in hand. And all across this ancient land, do you want to test the time? That was the music that kept our spirits free. The songs of yours and of mine. This land is your land, this land is my land. From the northern highlands to the western islands, from the hills of Kerry to the streets of Brittany, this land was made.